Hindu tradition is a cosmic science tradition. I operate not with any vested interest other than simply serving the human beings, supporting all of you in your super conscious breakthrough. Knowledge empowers you, makes you respond differently to the world and problems of the world. Same way, consciousness empowers you. When you are inspired, when you are excited, when you are initiated, when you start practicing power manifestation, the consciousness you experience empowers you, makes you respond completely differently in a very powerful way for the happenings of the outer world. The happenings of the outer world does not damage, dent, impact your inner space. You live as Kailasa, powerful. I tell you, empowering yourself with consciousness, powerful cognitions, consciousness based powerful cognitions and powers of Paramashiva is the best life. I am from the tradition ecosystem which gave books like Surya Siddhanta. Understand? I want to tell you, for thousands of years we know the cosmos more than any scientist in the modern day. For thousands of years we knew all these great truths. Our lifestyle was established on all these great truths. Any simple priest doing puja in a village temple in India who does the sankalpa mantra, who knows absolutely more truths about the cosmos than many modern day scientists. Because the sankalpa mantra, the mahasankalpa mantra, he should know biography of the whole universe and geography where he is sitting and the cosmology, how the whole thing is functioning, and mainly the relationship between these three for his present moment of when he is performing, conducting this sacred ritual. The whole thing he has to know. Only then he can do Mahasankalpa. That is the beauty of this great tradition.